There's a tug of the wind at my hair. I find a bracing comfort in the fever and smell of the ocean. The raw stink of possibility.
That's a top way of seeing it, mate.
We've really opened it up now, haven't we? Ha ha!
Oh yeah, the arrow shows which way the wind is blowing. Forgot about that. Why does it look like there's a Mike little symbol on there? As I've slowed down.
Swim us off the wind!
In the corner right below the radar, it looks like there's a mic. Like you can actually speak in the mic. Yo-ho, yo-ho, it's off the way we go.
Ease off the wind! Huff, gallop, wild, start!
I like how everyone just doesn't seem like they give a crap that Edward is... I missed it! All I saw was a whale jumping out of the water. That was actually pretty cool.
You're a natural sailor, Duncan.
I did a decent trick at the helm some time ago. 2 years before the mast as a privateer.
Dash my buttons. Your life seems a grand one, if I may say. So full of adventure. How marvelous.
I've seen my share of strangeness, aye.
Very promising.
Heroes aren't born. They're made. Ugh.
All right. Easy now. There you go. Welcome back.
If I knew it would end right there, I probably would have let the last video continue right up to this
point. Well, your numbers look good. Now let's make sure we can break your brain, all right? I need you to move your head and look at these lights just here. Look up. That's it. Down. So far, so good. Let's get you up.
Yeah, they said down 100%.
So, welcome to the Sample 17 project.
Sample 17.
Before you get started, you're going to need this. There you go. Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. Hello, bonjour. C'est bon. It works. All right. Let's take a walk. Your file says you've done some memory research before, but not to this extent, which is surprising. You're very good. The data streams are very stable. Impressive, right? This building is barely 6 months old, but Abstergo Entertainment has been a studio for a few years, since 2010. Maybe you saw Liberation? That was our first title powered by Animus Tech. That was just the tip of the iceberg. Soon, we'll be unveiling commercial Animus servers for the whole world to enjoy. They'll offer passive experiences, of course. edited versions of real history, but only the exciting parts. And we think we found the perfect subject for our first full-length virtual feature, Caribbean Pirates. So that's your gig.
It'll just
take a minute, okay?
I wonder how long it's been since 2012 when Desmond sacrificed his life.
Well, thank you, Nancy. Bonne journée.
And I gotta say, this seems pretty stupid. Absurgo Entertainment, where it makes it... basically making it feel like a video game.
This is for you. The primary tool of our trade. Your communicator. Power it up and give it a look. It's pretty slick.
I kind of feel like they really had no other way to go, since their main story was pretty much killed off. Yeah, I'm not reading through all this. If you think I'm reading through all this, I'm not... Okay, so we're in 2013 now. I want to read this. Besides, he's dead. Yeah, I'm sorry. If you see 2012, I'm pretty much facepalming right there. That is stupid.
You might have noticed that security seems a little light around here. That's because your communicator is your key to getting around.
God, they really... This... I don't like the present day already. It seems stupid. It seems like they had nowhere else to go, so they decided to just make this into Ubisoft. Oh my god, I'm sorry, but I just don't like...
See that flashing wireless signal? It means you're hooked up to the elevator. I'll let you do the honors. We're headed up to the Sample 17 studio, second floor.
Maybe later on the present day story will get a little more interesting, but right now, I'm just like facepalming so hard right now.
You ready? Let's go.
I just facepalm right now, just so I can do it and actually be legit.
Ah, there's the boss, Olivier Garneau, our CCO. I'll introduce you. Bonjour.
Salut, madame.
Ça va bien? Well, thanks.
Yeah, damn French people.
Have you met our new hire? Just started today.
I haven't. Bonjour. What project?
Sample 17, the Kenway line.
Hey, them. Connor.
Edward, the pirate.
Ah, yar, matey. Very exciting. Welcome aboard. Melanie, can we talk in your office for a minute?
Just let me get this one settled and I'll see you in 5 minutes.
C'est bon. Nice to meet you.
So, this is the Sample 17 floor. We're diving into the memories of one very generous donor, Desmond Miles.
Yeah, that
we're pulling
that
all
obvious.
The best stuff from his DNA. And hopefully one day, we can forge some fantastic experiences from what we find in there.
So, you guys aren't all that
this
worried about Juno?
This paralyzes John, one of the wizards in IT. He's just fixing something for you.
Not fixing. Calibrating.
Calibrating, right. So, here we are. Your very own Animus workstation. This is all yours. So sit back, relax, and find us some good footage. If you need any hints or tips, the Animus is loaded with tutorial programs, so you'll have no problems. And I'll check in on you later. Happy pirating.
Alright, so it's... I don't want to return to the Animus. I want to look around. Let's see. Is this all I really have? What is this? Alright, so let me also say right now, I'm going to be doing stuff on the present-day storyline, because I heard that if you do everything, you pretty much end up getting an epilogue that explains, that shows what happened to Desmond right after Assassin's Creed 3. So yeah.